Good morning. My name is Alexander from Assembly Department, and I would like to describe my new version of a tool for drawing. It's a middle lines of cabinets. And while ago, I made it a short version. It's I built it. I made it for check it. How is it? It will be helpful, useful, and yes, it's after. While I can say yes, it's useful, it's helpful, and I made a new one from mostly from aluminum, and this is I try to use our internal resources. This is piece of profile from a sink base cabinet. This is aluminum from filing hardware. And this is piece of aluminum door profile. And what I made, I before it was not easy change pencil, sometimes it stuck. And this is moving it better a little bit, but not good. And what I made, I made this clamp. It's easy to put in, put out, and clamp it well. And the same this clamp. It's moving really easy. And when you clamp it, it's clamp very well. And some details. This is spring between this clamp, and this is a metal piece. It's actually spring from a standard hinge hardware, from standard hinge. And this part of I made it from wood for prevent scratches of if some of side of cabinet it's finished or veneer, and so I can show how it works. For example, this is cabinet. It's without the divider, but for example, this cabinet has a divider on the middle, and I just put it to the middle, clamp it, and just move it. And this is good line, and I think it's a good way to prevent any problem with staples through, because this is not necessary using measuring tape. Try to measure one side, other side, just put pencil, draw line, and so it's really eliminate some problem with staples through, and not necessary to measuring. And so.
Great. Good job, Alex.
Thank you.
Very nice.